Guys, fun fact. So my channel name is based on. Guys, it's my outfit. But yeah. Heaven.
Oh, Minnie. Funko Pop collection, and these are probably like my top 10 favorites. Or is this even 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, that's 10. These are probably like my top 10 favorite, and like not all of them are Disney. Like, if you see this Cookie Monster right here, he's connected to Disney in a way, but not really, because Jim Henson and Disney had quite a little flirtatious relationship, if you didn't know. But yeah, these are my favorites. This is Dumbo. He's pretty cute. I like his little trunk and his eyelashes. His cute little details. Yeah, quite grand. Then we have all his fellow friends on the back. Quite juicy. And then here we have Jiminy Cricket. And I just like this one. I think his nose is real cute. Just like a little nubbin, you know? And then, yeah, all his fellow friends on the back as well. The only bad thing about this one is the box is dented, but we still love him anyway. We've inherited him from the land of misfit toys. And then here we have Winnie the Pooh. And I don't know if I like this one, like, I don't know if it's one of my favorites just because, like, Winnie the Pooh is one of my favorite characters, but he still made the list, so he matters to me. And I like how he has, like, a big tummy and thick legs, because I feel like not a lot of the, like, Funko Pops have big, thick legs. Like, they always have like
big, thick little legs.
I feel like they always have like little pegs. And then here's Cookie Monster. Like I said, he's not Disney, but I think he's still really cute. And he's fuzzy too. Like, I think I'm just gonna take this one out of the box real quick because it's just real fuzzy. And then if you look at it, you can see that he has some fur on him. Juicy. Ooh, I love that. And he has his half bitten cookie. Do you feel the fur? I know, doesn't
it's
it feel
like,
nice?
It's like velvet. It's like, what's it called? Like felt?
Yeah, I was gonna say felt or like velvet.
Yeah, like velvet. It feels nice.
Yes, I just wanna like ride on all the feet, Mikey. Like Michael. Andy did with his toes. Michael! But yeah, I just wanted to take that one out of the box really quick because I think it was worth feeling, even though you guys can't feel it. Felt it in your soul. Oh, and then his fellow friends. These are new. We haven't seen these on the back of any box.
Ooh, I want this one.
I know, Grover's real cute. He's real quirky. It's one of those quirky. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I want Oscar the Grouch because his eyebrows be thick. Juicy.
Bert and Ernie.
Oh, Bert and Ernie.
I want all of them.
I feel like I look like Bert.
Comment down below if he looks like Bert.
Comment down below if I look like Bert. Alright. And then here's Oogie Boogie. I like this one because he's like really different. Aww. And he has like the dice in his head.
I've never seen this one. Like, I didn't even know Oogie Boogie had a Funko Pop.
Yeah, he's pretty cool. I like how his eyes are like kind of like blinking like midway because I feel like all the pops, like their eyes are like wide open and they're just like black little circles.
They're like dead inside.
I know.
He has some substance to him.
He has some substance to him. But yeah. Aww. And then if you're not a Goofy's even scarier.
Oh my gosh!
He doesn't even have pupils. But yeah, I really like this one because it's like, it stands out from the rest. And then I brought this one because I knew that you would love this one. Because like, you love Beauty and the Beast.
I do.
And I feel like, I don't know, Mrs. Potts and Chip, they're like special to me. Because me and my Nana used to say that like, we were Mrs. Like, she was Mrs. Potts and I was her Chip.
Aww.
So this one means a lot to me. But I also brought it because I know you like Beauty and the Beast.
It's really
just
pretty.
Real cool. Mm-hmm. One day I want to like fill it up with tea for real and just juice. But yeah, I love that. Oh, he collapsed.
Man down.
Vanellope didn't save his ass. Anywho. And then here's Digger. And Tigger's just one of my favorite characters in general, so that's why I brought him along for the journey today.
I like his color.
I know, he's so cool. Juicy. And yes, same fellow friends as before. And then Princess Tiana. I know this one's one of your favorites,
Tiana.
Too. So that's why I brought this one, too.
She's so pretty.
I know, she's regal. Watch, I'm going to send you... I did a photo shoot with her, like, in the grass. Because when it was raining one day, it was, like, green and grassy, but then there was also, like, water on the petals and stuff, so it looked like a little, like, swamp or bayou. The bayou. I did a little photo shoot with her, and then I'll send you the pictures you can put in the video. But if you notice a little pink eyeshadow above her eye.
Oh, my God.
And then it's, like, really detailed. Like, if you look at her dress, there's, like, all the ruffles and stuff.
That's
cool.
That's so cool.
Yes, I like it. And we can't forget about Naveen. He came along with us as well. I like that. And then this one's Pumbaa. Pumbaa, because he like stands out from the rest too.
Oh, I like Pumbaa.
Kind of similar to his dear friend Oogie. Very cute. And it also reminds me of Eliana, because we call her Pumbaa because she's thickums. Our dear friend Eliana.
Ooh.
Grand. It's Pumbaa. And then last but not least from my collection is Crush. I like this one too.
Wow.
I know.
I feel like this one's rare.
Yeah, I feel like it is rare. And I like it too because it's like Oogie and like Pumbaa, because they like stand out. Yeah, and his eyes are like slanted, kind of like Oogie as well. Quite grand. And look, his mouth goes all the way down to his chin. I don't know if you can see that. Oh, wow! But yeah, I like this one a lot. Sorry, I'm a bit sick.
Yeah.
I hope Crush doesn't get sick. But yes, that's all from my collection.
No.
Oh yes.
You forgot about young Willy.
Oh yes, this one's mine too.
Willy.
And this one, I almost wasn't going to bring this one because, I don't know, I just, it's not as juicy as these, but it actually is quite as juicy because this was like my first one that I ever bought.
It's really cool.
Yes, and it like means a lot to me because it's what started this whole collection, you see? Look at all these little dingle hoppers.
Aww.
Yes, and then these are yours. Oh, tell your story, Harriet.
My story.
My story begins in Grover's Corners.
Oh, wait. Grover's Corners. Okay, this is my first Funko Pop, and it's special to me because my brother gave it to me. Christmas.
That's
and
cute.
It's Buddy the Elf, and it's like my favorite Christmas movie ever.
Mm-hmm. That's cute.
And this is Princess Atta.
Princess Atta.
She's really cute.
Oh, look at that banging body.
I know. Oh, she's been hitting the gym.
Oh, wow. Look at you, Atta. I always call Rudy Princess Atta, like, as a nickname. Like, I remember when I went to Disneyland, I sent her, like, a snap while I was there from Bugs Land because I saw Princess Atta, and I was like, oh, my goodness, it's you. But, yeah, that's that. And then Vanellope Von Schwitz.
Yes.
She's quite grand. I feel like she has a sister named Shlivanka.
Shlivanka.
Ooh, wait, let me get her in focus. Oh, there we go. Juice.
It's cute because, like, she has a Reese's wrapper for a skirt.
Oh my God, I just realized.
It's like
that.
Oh,
how
but
cute.
Yeah.
That's it all. That's it, y'all.
Okay, thanks for watching.
Whoa.
Everybody, go subscribe to Mikey.
Subscribe to Booty.
Booty.
My video. Booty Bear.
Well, yeah. Okay.
Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye.
Have a tiggerific day.
When you wish upon a star.
The motherland.
The motherland.
Oh, Captain Marvel looks juicy.
Our Disney store is special, I gotta say. I think it is.
Oh, this is cute. Mickey gets all the credit. There's no Minnie Mouse Club, but now there is.
Rotten little baby.
And Cabo.
Heaven. moment.
A Bible character, but it's cute.
Oh, oh, I Dumbo. Love Caroline.
Dumbo's so cute. Ooh. This Mulan one's cool. It's like realistic.
Oh, wow.